Tan and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share with you how to make this amazing apple cream at home. So apple is rich in vitamins and minerals and it contains a lot of antioxidants that helps in skin lightening, whitening, brightening and makes your skin younger looking and so much clearer and spotless. Apple is rich in vitamin C which prevents premature aging and enhances skin glow. And also removes suntan or any type of dark spots or pigmentation from your skin and makes your skin spotless, clear and glowing. So now without further ado, let's see how to prepare this amazing apple cream at home. So to prepare this cream, we firstly gonna need an apple. And for this home remedy, we just need half apple. So I'm just cutting the apple into half. And now you can also peel the apple. Just use a peeler to peel the apple or you can even use the apple as it is without peeling it. Peeling the apple for this home remedy. And after peeling the apple, you're gonna need a grater and you just need to grate this peeled apple. And now after grating this apple nicely, now you have to strain it using a strainer and take out all the apple juice from this grated apple. And once your apple juice is ready, it will look like this. And now with the help of this pure apple juice, let's make the apple cream. And to prepare the apple cream, we firstly have to take approx 1.5 to 2 teaspoons of apple juice in a clean bowl. Next up, we are gonna need vitamin E oil. And here I'm using this vitamin E skin oil, but you can also use the vitamin E capsules, which are easily available at any pharmacy store. You just have to add approx 1/2 teaspoon of vitamin E oil in it. And if you're using the capsules, then you can add 2 to 3 vitamin E capsules in it. Next up, you're gonna need bio oil. So this is one of the main ingredients of this home remedy because bio oil is specially made to remove dark spots, pigmentation and any type of scar on your body. So if you use this oil in any of your homemade cream, then it will help to even out your skin complexion and makes your skin so much glowing and spotless. So in this home remedy, we just need to add 8 to 9 drops of bio oil in it. And lastly, we're gonna need aloe vera gel, and here I'm using the Sandarya aloe vera gel from Patanjali, but you can use any aloe vera gel which you like. So you just have to add 2 to 3 tablespoons of aloe vera gel in it and gently mix all the ingredients really nicely to make a smooth, fluffy and a creamy paste. And once all the ingredients are nicely mixed, your homemade apple cream is ready. And it will look like this. And the consistency of this cream should be medium, which is neither so thick and nor so runny. And it should be so much fluffy, creamy and smooth as I'm showing you in the video. So now let me tell you how to store this cream. And to store this cream, you're gonna need an airtight container. Here I'm just transferring this cream in this small airtight container and you can store it at room temperature for up to 10 to 15 days. So now let me tell you how to use this cream for best results. So you just have to take a little amount of this cream and then apply it all over your skin and then massage it in circular motions. Just gently massage it in circular motion for about 30 to 45 seconds. And after applying this cream, just leave it overnight so that your skin completely absorbs this cream. And for best results, you have to use it daily, twice in a day, for at least 15 to 20 days to get spotless, clear, hydrated and a super moisturized skin. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye bye, take care.